She moves too damn slow.
She moves too slow.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, give me some examples of the things she does too slowly.
Okay, we'll go to food for less. We'll have a whole list written out. I go in there with the mission. Look, we're about to go get all these things.
Get in and get out.
I'm not trying to stay here.
Right.
So her whole thing is, okay, baby, let's get in. Let's get this list. She want to get in and look at everything and... Let me get this, too. I think we need some salt. I'm like, is that on the list? No? Let's get what's on the list. Because why? I gotta go to work. You know what I'm saying?
Now, are you dilly-dallying in the store while this man is trying to get to work?
No, all the time that he has to go to work. The thing is, Devin would do things like... He just very impatient. He'd do things like we'd be in the checkout line and he'd go one by one to each person and ask them, can we go in front of them? And let somebody tell Devin that, and let somebody tell Devin no. He'd go to a whole nother checkout line and start from the back. Can we go next? We only got two things. Can we go next? We only got two things. And no. I mean, he's just impatient. It ain't me.